Exhausting day.
Oh, I know, Thomas. I am so tired already after doing the school run. Oh, I'm very tired as well. We need a really long sleep.
Well, I can't sleep now because I've got some other jobs I have to do. So, Thomas, did you enjoy your school run? Yeah. Did you run into any accidents? Well, it's always the same, you two. Annie and Clarabelle are very exhausted. Are they? Well, it looks like they might need some sleep. Oh, they're sleeping already. Oh, what can I do to keep Annie and Clarabelle asleep?
Oh, I know what you can do. Give them a nice, quiet ride to Brendan Docks.
A ride to the docks? Why the docks, Salty?
No, well, it's a very busy place, you know, but today it's quiet. And there aren't any ships in sight. Even Salty and Porter are asleep at the docks as well.
Well, if that's the case, I'll go to the docks.
Good idea, Thomas. But make sure Annie and Clarabelle are still asleep. But don't worry, you can count on me.
Come on, you two. Let's get to the docks.
Those coaches are always asleep.
Yeah.
I must keep Annie and Clarabelle asleep. I can't wake them up. I can't wake them up.
Hello, Thomas.
Shh. James, you gotta wake up Annie and Clarabelle.
Hello, Annie and Clarabelle.
Who said that? Phew, that was close. Hi, Emily.
Hi, Thomas. Why are you all whispering?
Annie and Clarabelle are asleep. I can't wake them up.
Oh, I see. Well, carry on then. I'll see you two later.
Phew, that was close.
Hello, Thomas. Diesel, what are you doing? What does it look like I'm doing? Making a delivery?
You're gonna wake Annie and Clarabelle up. They're sleeping.
Why do I have to keep quiet?
Didn't you hear what I just said?
Oh. You go left while I go right.
Okay.
Now I can make some noise. Yeah!
Oh, that was close. Better not go any loud noises again.
Those minis over there are having a big conversation. I can't let them see me. I better hide.
Hello, Thomas! Hey, Thomas, wait! Where are you going?
Sorry, I can't talk. I've got a delivery to make.
That was weird. Hey, I said Snow Scruff. Aren't you going to go back to our conversation? Oh. Alright, Music Diesel 10. But I wonder why Thomas is acting so weird.
Oh, that was close. Phew,
At least I do. Clarpel is still asleep. What's that noise?
Hello, Thomas.
Henry, stop.
Huh? What's wrong?
You're gonna wake Annie and Clarpel up. They're asleep.
Oh, I see. Where are you taking them to?
I'm taking them to the docks, but I have to give them a nice quiet ride.
I'm going to the docks too. I've got an important delivery I need to make as well. I've got to deliver these squid trucks and these box vats with sea creatures inside.
Why don't we stop? We need to get going! We need to get going!
Shush! You're gonna wake Onion and Clarpel. They're asleep.
Oh, there must be something we can do to keep themselves asleep.
Oh, I have an idea of how we can keep Annie and Clarpel asleep.
Ooh, what is it, Henry? How about we go together and I can keep the trucks quiet?
Oh yeah, that sounds like a good idea, Henry.
It would be nice to spend more time with you.
Well, you know, it would also be nice to spend time with you, Little Legends, instead of just the big engines like James and Gordon or what have you.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go to the docks, Henry.
Okay. Okay, Thomas.
Come on.
This is a nice quiet ride, Thomas.
I know. And the trucks are even quiet as well.
Well, we've got to get to the docks before the sun goes down. That's right, so let's go.
I think we're getting close. Hello, boys. I see you're all quiet today. We sure are, Aquarium Stephen. And I think we must be getting close to the docks. They're just up ahead.
Well, it's a good thing I've delivered my trucks on time.
There. Our job here is done. And I'm right. Porter and Salty are asleep in their berth still.
Oh, I love the smell of the sea air.
Huh, and they're talking in their sleep. Even Cranky's asleep as well.
Well, it's a good thing he must have been tired from all that lifting he had.
They're waking up. Did you enjoy your sleep, my dear? I sure did. Oh, thank you for giving us a nice quiet ride, Thomas.
No problem, ladies.
Hello, chaps. Isn't it a lovely day to have breakfast? Who said that?
Why, me, of course.
Hang on. Are you a new mini who's joined the collection?
Why, yes. I'm Cereal Harold from the Breakfast Theme.
That means the cereal theme is complete.
Don't you mean Breakfast Theme?
Yeah, whatever. But still, a fourth breakfast mini has joined the collection.
Well, I can't believe it. Do you reckon there'll be more new minis that'll show up?
Well, I don't think we haven't seen any other new minis from what I've seen. Well, we're glad that you've joined the collection.
And we're so pleased that you've decided to join our collection, Cereal Harold. I noticed that you're all transparent with Fruit Loops.
I know.
Who woke us up?
Yeah, we were having a nice quiet rest.
Uh-oh. It looks like we woke up Porter and Salty.
But at least Cranky can't hear us, since he's all the way up in the air, and he can't even hear what we're saying.
Oh, you're right. At least we don't have to worry about Cranky waking up.
Or do we?
Only time will tell.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.